New at 11, a memorial honoring the victims of 9/11. A piece of the World Trade Center just arrived tonight in Crescent Springs.
Local firefighters drove to New York to get it. News host Stephanie Stone was there when they got back tonight and found out what they're going to do with it now.
Eventually, it will be in a memorial in this park across the street from the fire department. For now, it serves as a symbol of a brotherhood.
Got it. Get the door for us.
Draped with a flag and carried into the firehouse as if it were a coffin. At 4 feet long, 15 by 28, and 200 pounds, it's a piece of steel with a whole lot of meaning.
1,340 miles in less than 48 hours.
They've got no connection to 9/11 other than the brotherhood within their own fire station.
You couldn't grasp the whole concept of losing that many firefighters. It's H0058B.
It was the chief's idea after an email asked nonprofits and government entities to apply for a piece of the Trade Center. After hundreds of piles of paperwork, tax documents, and letters from judges, Crescent Springs was in.
We hope that nobody ever forgets about 9/11. The most important thing is, I think it's important that we build the memorial so people can touch it. You know, the kids can touch it and realize what it was from or learn what 9/11 was instead of just a piece of history.
There is one rule. Anyone who obtains a piece from the World Trade Center can't take it apart or cut it up. So it will stand on its own, hopefully, in time for the 10-year anniversary. In Crescent Springs, Stephanie Stone, News 5.